German crystal markets are famous around the world, but what German words you need to know to enjoy them. Das Bargeld, they only take cash. Handschuhe, it's really cold. Die Mütze, again, it's really cold. Der Schal, did I mention it's really, really cold there?
So the most important word you have to know is Weihnachtsmarkt. It's a compound noun combined by the two words Weihnachts and Markt, Christmas market.
Der Weihnachtsbaum. In the 19th century, Prince Albert brought that Christmas tree to England. From there it went viral. Die Weihnachtskrippe.
Hallo, ich hätte gern einen Glühwein.
Einen weißen oder einen roten?
Einen roten.
Einen roten traditionell.
So ganz traditionell, sein. Ohne Schuss.
Ohne Schuss?
Ohne Schuss.
Also erstmal eins zum Aufhören,
später genau. Kommt der Schuss. So what actually goes in our traditional Glühwein? You add hot wine, heißen Wein, Zimt, Cinnamon and lots of sugar. So viel Zucker. When you come to a German Christmas market, you will find that you have to pay a bottle deposit for your glass. You do get it back when you return the glass. You have to get some sweets while you're at the Christmas market. My favorite sweets, Lieblingssüßigkeiten sind gebratene Mandeln and a good glass of Glühwein dazu. Christmas market is an excellent place to buy all your Christmas presents. Die Weihnachtsgeschenke. Auf Wiedersehen, meine Lieben. Bis nächstes Jahr. Tschüss.